I've been called to the stage is a gentleman who performed with us for the first time at the last poetry event. He did a very, very impressive job. Now, I'm going to call to the stage, so put your hands together for he goes by the name of Ghost. Put your hands together for Ghost.
How are you doing out there tonight?
Yo!
Alright, great!
Alright. Stoke hit me up and was like, yo man, that dude's poem about women's suffrage. I was like, alright. So, I sat back and thought for a little bit. I came across a picture book. And in this book, in my critic's voice, it was more like a scrapbook. And it was like little letters, little pictures right. About my grandmother. She was the second of four in a single parent home. Daddy didn't know what he was holding on. Her mom had a heart of gold, but she was blind. Too worried about a sniff to see his little girl shine. Worried about a fix instead of taking the time to see what ran through this little girl's mind. The oldest out supplying while the younger two were crying. She kept her faith strong. The inside, she was dying. Now she's alone, out on her own. But confused about life. What was wrong? What was right? Struggled through college, despite she was brave. Guess the school loans took a hell of a bite. Eviction notices, past due bills. She picked up the phone, called her old friend Will. A master plan was born, and the machines loaded up. Little bodega started getting ran through. Her dreams of a white picket fence got canceled. I mean, she could barely take care of herself. No way could she even dream to start a family. Asked Will for one more favor, and headed to the club. Kidnapped the owner, filled his way with slugs. Visited her mom, gave her a hug, then reached for her purse. Pulled out a bag, made a white line, sniffed, and gagged. Her eyes rolled to her skull as her soulless body made it thud against the rug. Cocaine, one hell of a drug.
One more.
For this one either, but she's only 15 and her belly's poking out. Yet she regrets all the nights she was going out. Not a single clue is who the daddy is. So here we go again with the case of the bastard kid. After birth, she struggles to provide. Can't find a job, so now she'll hop on your ride. Professional slide, 50 is what you need to get her on her knees and 100 to destroy her weed. Her pops is a paraplegic veteran, completely off his rocker, drugged up on medicine. No guidance. She's staring down the wrong path, unaware of the unavoidable aftermath. On the corner every night, trying to make it work. On the inside, cool, the outside, she hurts. She cries herself to sleep every night with no soul. Somebody please tell me why the world is so cold.